Wisconsin promises of filling that gap, which I think is vital to be needed. With respect to North Korea, the only way Rocket Boy, who is now the dictator in North Korea, you know, can be curtailed is by the Chinese curtailing him. You know, the Chinese have been the patron of Rocket Boy and his father and his grandfather. It's the only communist hereditary dictatorship, I think, in the history of the world. And a lot of the diplomatic negotiations that are going on are not with Kim Jong-un, but with President Xi of China, because that's the key to doing this. And, you know, usually what happens is they go to the brink and then they step back, and when the heat is off, then they keep on doing their stuff. I remember back in 94, President Clinton sent President Carter off to deal with Kim Jong-il, and he said, no nukes, you know, no rockets, give me a lot of food aid, because my people are starving. Well, the food aid got there was used to feed the people in North Korea, and as soon as the heat was off, they started, you know, working on doing the research of nuclear weapons and on rockets to deliver them. What we have to do this time is not make the same mistake, because they are so close to an intercontinental ballistic missile, and having a warhead that is small enough to put at the, on the tip of that missile, you know, that can reach here from North Korea, or Chicago, or Washington, or LA. You know, that's really dangerous. And, you know, I can say that, you know, even at the height of our disputes with the Soviet Union during the Cold War, it was not that dangerous, because the Soviet leadership knew that they had as much to lose as we did if either of us started the war. That's not the case with Rocket Boy now.